Indeed, I'm very excited to be here today and to interact with other scientists, talking about wheat and learning about wheat. You know, I'm particularly excited about a few things. People are talking about public-private partnerships that are really crucial, especially for the country I come from. You know, a developing country like my own, we really care about those partnerships in terms of sharing germplasm, in terms of sharing new ideas and so forth. We hope in the next 2 years we should be able to bid as KALRO so that we have this meeting taking place in my country. This in itself will not only help KALRO scientists to integrate much closely what is happening in other parts of the world or with other scientists, but most importantly, we'll be able to also attract other scientists to work in Kenya, Kenyan universities, and also to learn about wheat and science, breeding and pathology in general.